up to us to take care of our health. And that is our passion to spread across all of our communities. And we just want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for all of your support. August 31st is our 2019 event. It is free to the public, all walks of life, free classes all day long. Tai Chi, yoga, come learn something you can walk away with to do tomorrow. So find out how you can live a normal, free, fit life. Thank you.
Thank you.
Absolutely want to thank every single one of you for this opportunity. Ned Turner, Council Member Jack Christie, thank you so much for since day one we've had our time, and we truly appreciate that. Also, Chief Art Acevedo, this guy right here, the first time Tina and I met him, we were all doing great things, and we met that day, connected, clicked that day, to the point where when we started having our event, we spoke with Chief Acevedo, we spoke with Chief San Pena of the Police Fire Department, and said, guys, could we please use your departments to have an obstacle course fitness challenge for bragging rights? And they said, you know what, we love you guys, we love what you're doing, yes, and it's on. And we're looking forward to it. Thank you, Chief. Big shout out to you. Also, we really want to just thank some certain people. We have people that's been with us since day one, right? Ahmed from Optima Fire and Houston Gym, Peter Allen, 953 Jams, Pitchworth Custom Framing, Charles and Gina, Gary Hoffman, just certain people have stuck with us, never gave up on us. Thank you, Councilmember Gallegos, and thank you to the city of Houston. God bless you all, and let's just keep winning World Series. You know I love you, thank you. But still, love the Astros. So guys, God bless you all. NormalToBeFit.com. Just reminded me, stay fit. NormalToBeFit.com. Come out. This is for all walks of life. It's so everyone could be the very best. And that's why we have our charitable foundation, our NormalToBeFit charitable foundation, where every Wednesday from 5 to 7 p.m., our team, which is all sitting right back there, we go to the center at West Craig at 1479 West Craig, and we train those in with special needs for free for 2 hours every Wednesday. God is wonderful. Thank you, Juan, so much, everyone.
Mayor, this couple makes you feel really special. A year ago to the event that they're in, they always recognize you. Mm-hmm. They always encourage you. And I appreciate Jack Chris bringing us forward and saying that when a baby's born, it's always healthy. Well, you know, babies are born with a lot of fat.
To reserves.
And so, you know, I remember reading the scripture, Mayor, where the scripture says the fat belongs to the Lord. So, you know, I just want you to know that I'm working on it. But I'm not going to be an obstacle, of course. And I'm going to try to do it by good diet and a little bit of exercise. Sometimes the obstacle, of course, is just getting to my car.
Thank you, Councilor. Thank you all very much, and we wish you all the very best of luck.
Thank you so much.
As a matter of fact, you can listen to me. Chief Acevedo, would you please come and get in this picture with us, Raul?
Come on, Tiny.
Where's Tiny?
Yes.
One more.
Okay, I think we got it.
Got it.
Hey. Here we go.
Angle.
Okay.
And then we're going to
And then we want to
get one. Hold it. Two. And last one. Got it?
All right, great. Thank you. Guys, let's get the team in here, please.
And you got us all real quick.
Okay, everybody real quick. Hey, look at me. Here we go. Okay. One, hold it. Two, and left.